welcome to my channel Way She Blushes. Honestly, I really wanted to buy some sheet mask for my skin because my skin has been acting really crazy these days, and also my skin is really dry and tired and dull. I don't know why, it's mainly because of the weather, and that is why I was looking to buy some sheet mask. And when I opened the website and I just saw boom, Nykaa has launched its own sheet mask, and also there was an offer going on, so I bought some sheet mask for myself, which obviously I'm going to introduce to you ASAP. Before that, I would also like to tell you that there is an amazing giveaway at the end of the video, so make sure you watch the video till the end. This gooseberry plus papaya for nourish plus brightened skin. I'm really looking forward to try this. Why? Because first, I have a really bad case of dry skin. The weather outside is so dry and chilly, and my skin is also very dry, and also because I have a couple of scars on my face, and this one is meant for acne scars and blemishes, so that's the second reason why I want to try this. Currently these are priced at ₹100 each, but as I told you, there is some scheme going on Nykaa.com. You buy some and then you get some free, so I think it will cost you much cheaper than 100, I guess. So yeah, so let's get started.
So I'm gonna apply this gooseberry plus papaya face sheet mask. The main reason is because it lightens the blemishes and acne scars, and also because I'm looking forward for a really nice glow, and it has amla and papaya in it. So yeah, so it has a slight cut at the corner, so you can tear it with your hand, and it smells amazing. And now I'm opening the sheet mask, and I can see the sheet mask is quite thin and therefore easy to apply, and just settling it in on my face. Yep, I'm done. Now I'm gonna wait for 15 minutes. So yeah, after 15 minutes, time to take off the mask. And here we go. I definitely see a very visible glow on my face. You can come up close and personal and you'll see what I'm talking about. I'm really impressed with the results, to be honest. So yeah, and also for the leftovers, you'll see there's some serum left in the packet that you can use to apply it on your face again. Or just massage it on your face. Also, you can use it to apply it on your arms, on your elbows, your legs, wherever you feel like it. So making the use of the entire packet. And now you can just pat it dry, whatever extra serum is left, and the glow is really nice. I completely love the results.
Gooseberry plus papaya for nourish plus brightened skin, which I just tried. I really like the sheet mask. I think the quality of the sheet mask is very good. I have personally tried sheet masks from other brands like The Face Shop and Innisfree, and I think their sheet masks have a thicker, they are basically thick. And this sheet mask was very thin, so it was very easy for me to apply it on my face, and then easy to settle down also. There were no creases on my sheet mask. It was very thin and it just went onto my skin. It didn't show at all. And definitely I really like that part, because in other sheet masks I really have to struggle to keep them on the face because they are thick, and this is thin, so it does the job perfectly. Apart from that, I like the results. Like, it's in front of me, I have a really glowing and radiant skin, and I really like it. So if I have to go somewhere and I have to look my best, I think this is the sheet mask I will be heading to. I really am impressed with it. Talking about the blemishes, I can't say much because in one go I don't think I can magically remove all the blemishes and scars on my face. But definitely I think if I try it for more than one time, like let's say 2 to 3 times, then only I can tell you if it really works on blemishes or not. As of now, I can't really comment on the blemish part because I can still see my blemishes. So yeah, quality of the sheet mask is definitely good. Definitely good. I like it. a lot, and I'm looking forward to buy more, and especially this gooseberry and papaya one. I think I'm gonna buy more of this sheet mask because I'm really, really happy with the result. Obviously, I'm looking forward to try other variants also which I have with me, and I will be sharing my experience of these other sheet masks on my Instagram. So make sure you're following me on Instagram because I will be uploading more of the sheet masks review on my Instagram. Now coming to the most exciting part of the video, which is giveaway. So I'm giving away 5 of these sheet masks. All you have to do is follow me on Instagram and subscribe to this channel, Where She Blushes, and also subscribe to my another channel, which is Where She Blushes Hindi, and that is a channel where I upload videos in Hindi. So basically, there's 3 simple rules you have to follow, and that is all you have to do. I will be announcing the winner on 1st of February. So I think you only have 5 to 6 days left to win. So do participate in the giveaway, and do let me know on Instagram if you came through this video. I would love to know that as well. So yeah, I'm really looking forward for all of you guys to participate in the giveaway, and I will also leave all the rules again on the description box. You can check out the rules, read it carefully, and participate in the giveaway. If you like this video, give this video a big like. I really hope you like this video and subscribe to my channel. Stay connected, and I'll see you in my next video very soon. Bye.